and are open to the idea of either the husband or the wife being the primary student, but are not sure on who it should be, here are some of the reasons that you should keep in mind. 1. Look at the gap in education. So whoever has the least amount of gap in education could potentially make a better student, even from a visa perspective. 2. Also look at your last completed education. So for example, if one of you has already done an MBA, there is no point in doing another MBA abroad, or you've done a master's, there's no point in repeating a master's there. However, if the other has only done their graduation, then doing a master's abroad would make a much better candidate. And 3, and perhaps most importantly, employability and earning potential. Now, as a dependent, say for example in the UK, you are permitted to work full-time. So identify who has the high chance of getting a job, a good pay, and the earning potential. Now, while one person studies and can only work part-time, the other can work full-time, which will help you substantiate all the expenses that you might incur. These are some of the reasons that you should keep in mind while taking this decision. Obviously, this is an extremely important decision. We are here to help you get through this as well. Do get in touch with us. We offer a free assessment, and we will help you through this entire process.